Hey guys, I would just like to wish Happy Father's Day. A Happy Father's Day to all you men out there who have children and you take care of them, you support them, you provide guidance, and you're just there for your kids. I appreciate you guys, and even though I never had a father, I appreciate good parents, males and females, but today's a good day to sort of acknowledge the men who are providing good skills for their kids. I've seen a guy take his kid to work and actually teach his kid how to use a weed eater, how to work on a lawn, just do some practical skills. So that's awesome. We need more men like that in our society who are willing to go out and just teach your kids how to just do, be productive, be an asset to the people in their community, to help people in their community. So I really appreciate that. As far as the news, well, we're getting reports that the Russians are training the Chinese. The Chinese army, I'm not that impressed with the Chinese army, but the Russians, obviously they learned a lot of lessons because of their war in Ukraine, and they're training some Chinese soldiers. And apparently, this is coming from U.S. intelligence, when they're coordinating their attacks. So basically, there could be a scenario where if the United States goes to war with Russia, there's a bigger war in Europe, China could invade Taiwan. And they can just attack. We can end up with a two-front war. That's a scenario that we're looking at. It's a very, very possible scenario. In the meanwhile, the Ukrainians are taking some serious losses, massive losses, within the last 24 hours. They're losing across the board on pretty much all fronts. So I just want to highlight that. I'd like to thank everybody who supports my channel. And just provide a little more encouragement for you men out there who are actually teaching their kids. And we as a society should encourage that. We should encourage men to just actually teach your kids practical skills. Because that's how you end up with tradesmen, really. You show me a bricklayer and I'll show you the son or grandson of a bricklayer, okay? That's basically how we end up with people with trades in this country. Their fathers teach them these skills. Their fathers, grandfathers, uncles, that's how it happens. And if we don't have enough men really teaching their kids or sons how to do stuff, we're going to end up in a situation where things are going to start to break down and we won't have anybody to call because there won't be anybody around who has the skills who can actually do the work. And all the people with the skills will probably be retired or dying or pretty much gone. So, all right, guys. Thanks.